so nice to see you. Well, I appreciate you. Thank you. It's great to see you. Thank you so much.
If I could ask Barack Obama one question, I would ask him what he could do for the education of the children.
I would like to know, as a nursing student, what your ideas are on stem cell research and medicinal marijuana.
He can get us out of the war.
Yeah. I'd ask him more about his plan about alternative energy.
How he plans to withdraw the troops from Iraq.
The gas prices could be lowered.
I don't know what I'd ask him.
Who's going to pick for vice president?
Oh, yeah.
That's what I want to know.
I'm a Hillary Clinton fan, and I would love to see her as the vice president nominee.
I think he might choose a Republican.
I think that, you know, we're all ready for a new face.
If Hillary Clinton were his vice president, that's not necessarily a new face.
It is a new face in the White House, as far as I'm concerned.
I've never really been into politics before, you know, and Barack Obama's just kind of a cool guy.
I'm going to support a man that represent many nations.
Bridging a racial divide, because I think that would be something he could do.
So how do you feel about the country potentially having the first black president?
I think it's cool.
I think it's exhilarating.
Why should that be exciting? Like, that's racist in itself for people to make a big deal out of the first black president.
So
like, why not
man
just...
man who's proud that his culture has risen from slavery to leadership is racist?
And it's on the other side, you know, it's good racism.
And he can destroy the barriers of racism.
It's time. We've been waiting for this for a long time.
The progress that American voter has made during these last years, that he would be supported so overwhelmingly.
We're so excited to meet you, and you're finally here.
Well, here I am. Golly, I don't want to. Goodness gracious.